that's been Lucas Miller right, Lucas Miller left, Lucas Miller up the middle. And tonight, it didn't change. Lucas Miller scored two touchdowns as the DeForest Norskies rolled over the Watertown Goslings 47-14 as DeForest will move into level two action for the fifth straight year. From DeForest, I'm Corey Jennerjohn for the Wisconsin State Journal.